Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna craft 2 slot orange, see if it's worth it. And also guys, I'm gonna test force enhancing after level 30. Before, we knew after level 30 was worthless. Let's see if it's still the case. I have around 100 force enhancement stones. So first thing, this is an alt account, it's a different account guys, by the way. That's why it's less silver. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna go and see if I can craft, how many I can craft of these 2 slot oranges, and how you can do that, if it's worth. So let me unequip this one. This one also, because I'm gonna craft also this. Let's see what else. Well, is it worth it? Now let's check the prices first for orange equipment in general. So let's see, for example, for armors on this server, the checks, they went down up the one slot up, down to even 37 million guys. And the two slot, this is two slot, okay, down to 115 million. The Grunil, well, let me see, I saw one, 432 million silver. Is this the lowest it can get? I don't know. I think they will go, with time they will go even lower. But in the close future, I don't know if they will go down more. They might. Or maybe they will go back up again, but not that much. Not like they used to be anyway. So is it a good time to get them? Well, maybe. Maybe it's better to wait. But the best thing, you can, you don't have to buy necessarily, you can get them either from Shakat if you get lucky, you can get from the event, from this one also I got, so let's see if I can get again, if, one second guys, also from Els Bellucci, oops, one second, I'm gonna use all this because I need anyways to, what? I don't have enough room. Okay. How about these ones? I need to cancel the yellow ones first. Okay. Now I should absorb. Now I'm gonna use these ones. Okay, because you need this for crafting, guys. So you need this pulse for crafting 2-slot equipment. Okay, now let's see. Let's try the luck, see if I can get, maybe I get the accessory, you never know. I got one orange, one slot gear so far, and I got on each of my accounts, so one orange I got. So it seems the chances for this are better than before. Okay, so far nothing, let's see. Then I'm gonna buy from El Bellucci and start crafting, and after, oh my gosh, lastly I'm gonna test force enhancement after level 30, because some people said now it's better. So is it better to save them after level 30 or even 35? Some, I had somebody in the guild that managed to reach level 40 with the force enhancement stones, which is crazy, because before when I tested like 2 months ago or so, after level 30 they were useless. So I'm gonna test. Wow, nothing this time. Okay, okay, no problem. So let's go to El Bellucci. What I got, so I got for the sub weapon I have 3, so it's enough. For this one I need 2 more, so I'm gonna get one from El Bellucci. El Bellucci have on this one only 56. I can get more, so this one I'm gonna get 45. Exchange, boom, there we go. And one I'm gonna buy, guys. Where is it? Let's open first this one, see what we'll get. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, ultimate Kalos. Okay, let's go and buy. I'm gonna buy defense. Let's see the cheapest we can find, 46, 45. I think this one is the cheapest. 45,700. Okay. 600. This is the cheapest right now. If you want to eat, what I recommend, order them. Just place an order for a lower price. But you cannot if they are still listed to sell. You can hunt them. For this one, for example, you can order. This is 2 slot for the lowest. Oh, this is the lowest. Okay. Yeah, so I know I suggest for now try to get from El Belucci, maybe from Shakatu. Don't buy too many from the trader, okay? Later on it might be even cheaper. Okay, let's see. I got 1, 2, 3. Okay. Also, before crafting, make sure you don't have any magic stone inside, okay? Now let's go and craft. See, for some of you that don't know how you can do that, you go to your camp. Okay, let's go there. And in here, guys, you have Forge Mystical. That's orange gear, okay? So let's see, let's go for armor first. And which one should I go for? Zeret gives me 59, 63. I think I'm gonna go for this one. 61, yeah. This one gives more CP, guys. So I'm gonna go for this one. Okay, let's go craft. And here you need to select why only two. What is the other one? Okay, let me see what's happening. Maybe I forgot to. Spirit. Oh, don't tell me if it's spirit bound. No, should be able. Something is weird. One second, guys. I don't know why I cannot. For one second, let me see. I thought you can craft it. So which one doesn't show? The one that's already enhanced? Should be available. Something is weird. Because for arm weapon, let me see. It works. So if I go for sub weapon, let's see which one. 53,017. They are all critical chance attack speed. What I need more of? I think I need attack speed and movement speed. Yeah, let's go for this one. See? I have exact the same, but here it shows all. And if you have one that's already enhanced, you transfer the enhancement to the new one. You're gonna see. Register. So you need 3-1 slot. Okay. See, the new one will be 2 slot and will be the same level of one of the materials. So you have one at a specific level, you can transfer. Okay. And you need also this magical residue. This you get from feeding gear to your black spirit. Okay, let's forge gear. Oh yeah, my first 2 slot. Amazing. Okay, if you want to craft the ultimate one, you need 2 slots. See, I have only one. You need 3, sorry, 3 2 slot gear. So it's more expensive. Okay, but that in the future. Not yet. I don't want right now. Maybe I could, because I have the silver end, but I don't want to buy. Okay, let's see. Now, let's see why I could not. Oh, I think I know why. Let me see. Unequip. So this, is it locked? No, it's not locked. Let me check. I don't have any crystals on this one, so okay, let me see if this time if this time will work. If not, I'm gonna see after. Armor. Okay, I said I'm gonna craft this one. Oh, it still doesn't show that one. That's pretty weird. Okay, let me see if I select. I think I know why. Those you cannot use. Those you got from. So I need to buy. This one, I got Vark's armor. Okay, so this you got from one of the events. So you cannot use this one. So I need to buy another one. Yeah, it's kind of lame, but I'm gonna buy. Now I know why. So you cannot use that one, guys, it seems. Yeah. So lame. Oh, 45. Let's buy this one. Okay, now should work. Yeah, now I know what happened. So, what a waste. What a waste, guys. I don't know why they don't allow that. So now I need to transfer, so I lose one orange. What can you do? So I need to transfer the levels. Okay, nice. Let's go and transfer the levels. Oh, I need to equip. Equip. Which one I need to equip? Forgot. I think this one needs to be equipped, and the other one. Yeah. So 100% it transfer, which is good. Okay, there you go, guys. Amazing. Now let's try to force enhance, like I told you. Let's see if it's worth it. So I'm gonna start with this one. Oops. With the armor. Force enhance. Always I recommend first use the normal one and then the refined ones, black crystals. Okay, let's see how many can we get from all this. What do you think, guys? Okay, fail. Again, fail. Wow, three fails. Oh my gosh. What's this? I thought the chances were higher. Okay, it seems so far not that lucky. Oh my gosh. Come on. I think luck is not on my side. Wow. No success, guys. I thought the chances were better. So far, seems to be the same as before. Maybe the refined ones will work better, but none of the normal ones succeeded so far, which is very weird. Let's see. And I burn lots of. Oh my gosh, let's see. Maybe the weapon ones work better. Oh my gosh, seriously? Wow. So it seems for armor, still have 21, but come on, 21 if I use. If I use all of this and no success, I burn lots of silver. I don't know if I'll keep on. Seems keeps on failing. Don't get it why. Should be at least one. Come on. Failed. Okay. think I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna have three more tries, then test for the weapon. Cause what I noticed for weapon, yeah, I'm gonna leave them there. I burned too much silver. What I noticed for the weapon, guys, you have a higher chance with these ones. At least last time that I tried. Also some other people, they said they tested, so let's see. Okay, see? For weapon it works better, I don't know why. For armor, no. This is pretty weird, I don't get it. Let me know also if you notice that. Come on. Come on, come on, now it stopped working. Okay, nice, okay. Now let's move to the other one. Come on, come on. I don't think I'm gonna use all of them right now. I'm just testing. Come on. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's try the refined ones. It's quite costly. If they all fail. Oh my gosh, nice. See? It works better, guys, for the armor, for the weapon. For armor, don't do it. Don't do it. Maybe it's a bug, I don't know. Oh my gosh, check this out. Wow. This is amazing. Let's see if I can get it. Can I get it to 34? Come on, bro. Come on, I'm gonna use. How many more? 35. Let's switch to the other one. Maybe better luck. Nah, come on. Started failing also. But still, if in 10 tries you get one success, it's still good, guys. Oh, it started failing. Come on, come on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna try a few more times. Let's one more time, guys. Maybe you have to. Yeah, I think the trick is like this, guys. Don't use all at once. Like try 10 times. And from those 10, you might get one success, then another day, and so on. That's what my advice for you guys. So don't try to do the same in all of them in the same day. Because if that day is your not your day, you lose all of them. But if you spread across more days, longer period of time, you might get some really lucky days when they will all succeed. Or so that's my advice to you. Save them and use them after level 30, especially for the weapon, guys. It seems you have more success. The armor, I don't know why. I got only fails. Let me know from your experience what you noticed. And stay tuned for more. Let me know also on my main, should I craft 2-slot orange? I have everything that I have, plenty of silver. Is it worth it or should I wait? Because I think it's better to wait, but I think I'm gonna do a separate video about that. Okay, guys, so see you guys in the next video. Bye.